The revolution will be televised. It will be brought to you by me and brought to me by you. It will show pictures of what needs to be seen and some things that don't. It will be broadcast without distortion. It will be broadcast through the cables of consciousness and brought to you by the camcorders of the common. It will be brought to you by TBS, Thoroughly Broken Silence. The revolution will be televised. You'll be able to create your own news. You'll be able to carry it in your pocket, view it without commercial interruption. You'll be able to download it without being subpoenaed by the RIAA. You'll be able to capture brutality on a cell phone and set it free on YouTube. The revolution will be televised. It will not give pop culture a new home. It will not give Anna Nicole paternity tests. It will not give you seizures from pocket monsters. It will not result in nausea, heartburn, indigestion, upset stomach, or diarrhea. The revolution will contain a solution, but not in the purchase of 409. The revolution will not be censored. It will not be anorexic. The revolution will be fat and happy. The revolution will be televised. The revolution will not plead the fifth. The revolution will be televised by hackers in their mother's basements. The revolution will not be controlled by septuagenarians. The revolution will be televised. The revolution will be YouTube-sized. The revolution will be televised by me.
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 And me.